It's called the gentleman's game, but in Pakistan, cricket is also considered by many to be a political death match. From match-fixing controversies to doping scandals, from World Cup victories to Al-Qaeda attacks, cricket in Pakistan is as complicated as the country itself. In the next episode of TalkBack, you will meet the all-powerful czar of this country's cricket, the chairman of the PCB, Ijaz Butt.